Than that, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, he said that when he was asked about the best charity, what is the best charity? The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, he said, أنت صدق وأنت صحيح شحيح تأمل الغنى وتخشى الفقر. That when you give charity, when you are healthy and when you are greedy, that means, he said alayhi salatu wasalam, you hope to be rich and you fear of poverty, and not to be or not to wait for the charity to come, حَتَّى إِذَا بَلَغَتِ الْحُلْقُومِ, till the soul reaches the throat, that means this is the last moment of one's life, and he would say, لِفُلَانٍ كَذَا لِفُلَانٍ كَذَا, for so and so such and such of your wealth, for so and so such and such of your wealth, وَقَدْ كَانَ لِفُلَانٍ, and the matter has already been decided with matters of inheritance. So the Prophet ﷺ is talking about the best charity is not that you wait till the last moments of your life and you distribute your wealth and your bequest or your will or so, but rather to give when you're healthy, when you have this greed in yourself that you don't want to give, but you would sacrifice to give for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and this is the best.